diversity of India. Under this program, Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat has been initiated to celebrate the spirit of national integration. Bhasha Sangam marks the unique symphony of languages of our country and is an expression of our shared dreams, hope and aspiration for one India.
Initiative, I am here to acquaint you with Gujarati language. Before we begin the activity in Gujarati language, I would like to tell you all that as English has gained popularity as a global language and become very important for all of us, we have often tend to underrate the importance of other vernacular languages. So, we should never stop learning other vernacular languages. So, English is also important. We should give equal importance to other vernacular languages as well. Okay, so let's begin with the activity. I will say a few lines in English followed by the Gujarati translation and you all are going to repeat after me. Are you all ready? Shu che. Tamaru naam shu che. My name is Soumya. So the translation is Maru naam Soumya che. You will get your name, not my name. Yes, Maru naam Soumya che. Next line is How are you? How are you is Tame ke Mu majama chu. Thank you, that is Aabhar. Now we have Kushal and Pearl who will have a short conversation with you.
Mu majama.
Tame kaya vidyalaya ma bhano chu?
हूँ मालवाड़ी पब्लिक स्कूल में अभ्यास करूँ। आभार। आशा करिए थे कि तुम्हारा दिवस शुभ जाए।
थैंक यू।